Meghan Markle's ex-husband Scott Fury when her name is mentioned. Meghan Markle's ex-husband goes into a cold fury if anyone ever mentions Meghan's name, the Duchess's former best friend once claimed. The Duchess of Sussex was previously married to Hollywood producer and agent Trevor Andersen, having met the brash New Yorker in 2004. The couple lived together in LA, then married in 2011, but the marriage didn't last and they divorced in 2013. Meghan had moved to Toronto, where Suits was filmed, and the couple were drifting apart. Nevertheless, it was still a huge shock to Trevor when Meghan decided to end it, according to one of Meghan's oldest friends, Nina Key Priddy. Andrew Morton wrote in his 2018 book, Meghan, a Hollywood Princess, how Nina Key claimed the incident made the anomaly laid by Trevor furious even 5 years later. Nina Key reportedly told writer Rebecca Hardy, it was such a surprise for Trevor that even at a distance of 5 years, he can barely contain his anger. The normally affable laid-back New Yorker switching gear from his usual, highbrow, how's it going, to a cold fury when her name comes into the conversation. However, Trevor himself has never spoken to the media about Meghan or about what happened and has refused to either praise or criticize the Duchess. While Meghan has moved on and married Prince Harry, Trevor has also moved on and married dietitian Tracy Curlin. That said, Nina Key's testimony seems to be backed up by Meghan's half-brother, Thomas Markle Jr. Meghan is estranged from her father's side of the family and has not seen Thomas Sr., Thomas Jr., or her half-sister Samantha in years. Thomas Jr. told Express.co.uk last year how he spoke to Trevor a couple of times after the breakup, but that he was told never to mention Meghan to him. He said, I cannot understand it. I mean, this is the man who would have given her everything. He had plenty of money, he owns Trista's Picture, a production company, doing very well now. I talked to Trevor a couple of times on a project that I was trying to put together, and he said, I'll talk to you, but just don't ever mention a name because I will hang up on you. I don't want to hear her name, period. He added that Meghan's decision was so sudden that she even sent her rings back to Trevor in the post. Trevor was not the only one who was shocked. According to Mr. Morton, everyone in their group of friends was taken aback. Trevor's parents, David and Leslie, were also shocked as they had, according to one of the Markle clan, embraced her like a daughter. One friend told Mr. Morton that it came totally out of the blue. In fact, the breakup was so explosive that after Nina Key spoke to Trevor about what happened, she decided she didn't want to associate with Meghan anymore, according to the author. She told the Daily Mail that she thought Meghan had been calculated and cold in how she dealt with the relationships and friendships in her life. Thomas Jr. told Express.co.uk, I met Trevor 2 or 3 times before my grandmother's funeral and he was a really cool guy, really nice guy. But then, at my grandmother's funeral, I saw a side of Meghan sort of scrawling at him and him cowering like a puppy dog and doing what he's told. And really just treating him like, you know, and he worshipped the ground she walked on.